In this video, I'll be walking you through my simple one light setup to photograph these cookies. Before I show you video footage of the photo shoot, let's take a look at the blueprint. You'll need a white wall, a white or cream type of backdrop, a strobe or a speed light, a 7-inch reflector with a 50-degree honeycomb grid, a DSLR camera with a 100mm macro lens or something around that focal length, and some cookies. My camera settings are as follows: shutter speed 1/200th of a second, aperture is at f5, ISO is at 100, and my white balance is at 5600 Kelvin. This is the backdrop that I'm using for this photo shoot. I have laid out the cookies around the white part of this backdrop. Notice how I have placed them away from the wall? This helps to create a longer shadow. Now, the trick to getting this light and airy morning vibe to this photo shoot is the 50-degree honeycomb grid. Check it out. If I remove the grid from the reflector and take another shot, notice how everything is kind of washed out? There's no real shadows, right? Whereas with the grid, we have more contrast and the shadows have more punch. For those who only have a speed light, this image can still be achieved. Let me show you. I've set up the Yongnuo speed light in the exact same position and with the exact same attachment. And this is what the image looks like. Let's compare it with the image shot with the Godox strobe. What do you guys think? Well, that is all for me today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, hope you got something out of it, and I will see you all in the next one. Catches.